Everyone, it's Rainbow Dash, and today we're playing on the Human Nintendo again. Yeah. So today, if you look here, it shows all the yokai I've collected. And see, there are even these weird back pages with yokai all over it. I looked it up on the Yokai Wiki, and it said these are legendary yokai. The ones all the way in the back. I also looked up on the Wiki what this means. It means the boss yokai. And I guess show you who all the bosses I find. I fight this weird skeleton guy named Dusty Bones. Humongous cat named Megalodon! Captain Crush. Looks like a captain. Cyclops. Or is he weird because he's coming out of a hurricane? Yeah. He's weird. Keen. Jin. And damn dead time. And damn dead time. And you also told me to do this thing called summoning. For me to summon out yokai, but doing this about these three Japanyon, which I have a real mental of. Right here. Here it is. My Japanyon mental. For the mental zero of the other year. Yeah. I have seen this weird guy named Snarl. These weird wicked yokai. There's even this cute little cat named Chetanyan. Y'all guys told me to summon it to this guy named Slurpit. I think that's how you pronounce his name. Let's have them out and let's see if I was right. I was wrong. I said that right, actually. Yeah. To be honest, I believe this guy is 20% more cooler. But this cat is already 20% more cooler. That's Shogunyan. Bye bye, Shogunyan. I even have this weird guy. Look at this metal. I want to summon them all out today. Today I'm just going to be showing off my legendary yokai's ultimate moves. So, yeah, right now I'm here. Oh yeah. If you want to see a epic face reveal, you will have to hit the subscribe button to get all notifications, and then I will tell you when the next video is, and that's whenever I summon out all the yokai, and then I'll do an epic face reveal. Yeah. Let's fight this yokai. No, you should just turn that down. Sorry. Okay. Oh gosh. Crud. Sorry, this thing. No! Fuck. Yes, his. Hey! Hey, come on. Oh, wow, this looking so low health. Can't see that a bit.
Oh,
it's coming down too. I need my target. I need to do the items. Sorry about that, guys. Now that his soul to me has been unleashed. It's only one chance. Boo! Suffer died! Suffer died! Let's see how much I got. As you can see, my Slurfrid's now on level 24. Shadow Venok is on level 33. He's on level 27. 28, 18, and 18. I got 744 EXP from that money, and I got some mini ores and a cheap bracelet. So, yeah, that's all I have for today. And if you saw down below, thank you. Hang on. Let it clear up. It says, Artvig. Defeat there at that time. Yeah. So the one legendary yokai I always did wanted was this cool girl yokai named Hershey. See this exploration mark? She will spoil it for you. She already spoiled it for you. It's her. But yeah, I might make a video of me son a yokai in real life, along with in the video game. Which one should I do first, real life or the game? You guys tell me in the description below in the comments, please, and subscribe to Pinkie Pie and tell her to. I don't know what to say to her, except for y'all two should be in a game together. And tell Shogunyan to get rid of one of his friends, so I can become his friend in Roblox. And tell him that I am online.